Make your bed, pick up your dirty socks. But God says when you obey and respect your parents as the leaders of your home, then life will be better for you.
Deuteronomy 5, verse 16. Honor your father and your mother, as the Lord your God has commanded you, that your days may be long and that it may be well with you.
Honor your father and your mother as the Lord your God has commanded you. Honor your father and your mother as the Lord has commanded you. That your days may be long, that it may with you, honor your father and your mother as the Lord has commanded you. The Lord has commanded you.